all here supporting the Red Wings, who lead the Capitals 3-2 with 1:25 left in the second period. Dale Hunter and Chase.
That's you know where that's come from, the slash. Oh, that's amazing. Sometimes the linesmen are around there when the fight doesn't even start. And in a one-sided fight like that, they don't get in there. That came earlier, the slash that Chase laid on Dale Hunter's wrist. That's what got that going so quickly.
I don't think there's much question on who instigated that. That'll be an interesting call for Terry Gregson. Jason saying he never got his gloves off. One glove is off. I mean, Gregson's going to have...
He's got, first of all, if this early leave, may not be game suspension because only a minute 26 to go. Chason's gone too. Take a look at it now. I see Chason tapped him on the jaw a couple times right there. And Hunter dropped the gloves there, so depends how Gregson rules it. He could rule that either way, really and truly, or not at all. What'd they give?